prison is up against the wall.
On whose authority?
I told you this was going to end badly.
Silence! Stay back! Prison is up against the wall.
Stay back!
Right, let's get out of this shell.
You there! Halt!
Get pissed off! Run like you mean it!
No matter what happens, stay close.
Locked!
Keep him off me for a bit, pissed off. One of them stabbed me.
I'll slow your flight!
I can see shit.
This way!
Fire! Fire, damn you! Stop the prisoners!
No! Prisoners!
Buckle yourselves! Prisoners! Give up!
There's nowhere to run!
Throw down your weapons! Stop right there! Yield! Drop your weapons!
My fault. Bad weapons.
Where now?
Up!
Brilliant! And how do we get down again?
Trust me! I surrender! I surrender!
What are you waiting for, Pisspot? It's time to jump.
What? Prison scrambled your brains, old man.
Drink took care of that a long time ago. Now get up here!
I can't, that's impossible.
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin boy.
you to pluck your head out of your own arse. Come find us.
You'd make a great fit.
Goodbye, Pisspot!
You! Back away from the ledge!
Please? That's some welcome.
One can't be too careful. Not after what happened.
Elise, I've...
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Elise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de la Serre. Your father... He wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was, Arno. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin. Me a Templar.
You?
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps. Now all I can do is avenge him.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't! Is that?
A letter intended for my father the day he was murdered. Read it.
Grandmaster de la Serre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one, not even those you call friends. May the Father of Understanding guide you. L.
I found that on the floor of my father's room. Unopened.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
How could I have known?
Just go. Please.
this supposed to mean?